Thank you. Water?
Thank you.
all the way to the cell?
Have you considered raising your saddle a little bit, like an inch or so?
Do I need to?
You're flaring your knee, dude. Like your knees are like that.
Yeah, maybe I need to do that, but
maybe an inch or inch and a half. Not much.
I'll try it.
Just a little bit. You'll be more comfortable. You'll be more efficient too.
I
didn't notice I'm going out like that.
So, you want to be like right up against the top tube, right?
I've had multiple knee surgeries, so that might be part of it too.
You might be more comfortable actually if you're
up closer
because when you do that, plus you're putting strain on your knee and your feet too.
Okay, I'll try it.
It's like when you're behind somebody, you see it
almost at full extension.
Okay.
So what you want to do is you want to barely touch the ground when you're on the saddle.
All right.
An anniversary party every year, so this will be our third.
Definitely.
So right at your
when you're standing
right above your butt.
Okay, right above.
Right.
Alright, thanks for the advice.
Rolling.
up, big dog?
Were you with us that time, a chain reaction, there was a mountain bike?
My hippies are fucking fat.
Yeah, but that guy's a pro racer.